instrumental shots. Barakatah Yahweh Shah. Barakatah Yahweh. Barakatah Yahweh. Barakatah Yahweh Shah.
True power?
By the way, the name Israel means he's the prince of power, meaning like a god. Oh yes, the Lord is going to make us gods once again. Where it is in this kingdom, we were lower than worms. The Lord called Jacob a worm. Well, we're going to go from being as low as a worm to being as high as a god.
I have said, ye are gods, and all of you are children of the Most High.
Psalm 82 and 6, I have said, ye are gods, and all of you are children of the Most High. Those are the Israelites. Actually, the word there is sons. The sons of the Most High are the Israelites. Israel means he is a prince of power.
I have said, ye are gods, and all of you are children of the Most High.
There's a level to this world which is hidden. See, the Ha'obah Hashem Yahushua made this whole universe, man. And there's levels to this universe which are hidden, things which are only spoken about in mythology, unspeakable things, okay, that the average person today cannot grasp in their mind. And if they are told, it is too wonderful for them.
I have said, ye are gods, and all of you are children of the Most High.
Yahshua Allah means he is a prince of power. So if your father is the Most High, then what kind of power is he going to bestow upon you?
Barakatah Yahweh Shah. Barakatah Yahweh. Barakatah Yahweh. Barakatah Yahweh Shah.